Everybody, you know what time it is? It's blushing time. So I went to this place called Papillon International Bakery. I hope I'm saying it correctly, but they have many locations that you can see here: Glendale, New and Glen Oaks, Glendale on Central, North Hollywood, Hollywood, and North Ridge. So the one we went to was the one on Central. It's a little small little place, but it was very interesting. So I got the ponchec, which is popular. I got Nutella. Ooh, it's nice and warm. And then I got the banana empanada. Ooh, nice and warm. So let's see. Oh man, this is delicious. Wow. This is delicious. Right when you bite into it, you feel the warmness against your lips. Oh, and I got powder all over me. Oh my goodness. I need a mirror. I probably have powder on my lips, but I'm gonna get more powder anyhow. So this one is the Nutella. The banana, actually. Oh wow. Oh wow. That has Nutella and banana. Delicious. Woo! Getting a little messy. Wow. Oh my goodness! Told you it's a messy. I should have wore a bib. Oh my goodness. So yes, very delicious, but it's messy. Oh my god, this is so good. So good. So I did have to wait 15 minutes. For this, I wanted to get something else. It looks like a cheese boat with like two sunny side up eggs, but they said it was 50 minutes, like 50, 50 minutes. Oh my god, that is so good. So I got all these four items for like $11 and something cents. So I got a chicken empanada and a beef. I'm not sure which one's which. And then it comes with chili powder. My apologies if I still have powder on my lips, but I don't have a mirror on me, so what can I say? Oh my goodness. The aroma is awesome. Wow. Man, I should have bought more. Wow. And this one is the chicken. Oh my god. This is so good. Wow. When you bite into it, you can see the smoke. That's the smoke coming out of it. Nice and warm. You bite into it, you feel the warmness against your lip. You get that crunchiness. Then when you bite it, it's soft inside, and then, oh my god, the feeling is just, Wow. This is really good. I will come back, for sure. Well worth what I spent. And look, it's a very decent size. They're very decent size. Wow. Was awesome. Well, thank you guys all for tuning in. Sorry about the mess I made here, but I'll see you all next time. Bye.
Cheers.